Be a number. Number. Number.
Thank you. kept me going. Yo, fucking threw my hip out.
Oh, you got a package.
I'm looking at a chiropractor. I got a massage.
Folks, for you guys, that just came back to the race. There's a Subway sandwich over there.
Yeah. Oh, wow. I haven't done
it.
One, two.
75! Good job! Yeah. 85 coming! Woo! Awesome job! Woo! Got number 71!
That helped donate the sneakers that we're going to be presenting. Subway from North Berwick. Our Celsius Fitness Drink folks back there. Thank you guys. National distributors that brought some water. And also our, I think it's Red Superfood. Thanks Sarah back there. Also, the apples were donated by McDougal's Orchard in Sanford. But I also want to take just a minute to thank the volunteers here that helped out this race. That's Nina, Kathy, Selena, Cindy Richards, and Jackie Smith, who couldn't make it today. Also, shout out to Lorraine Market, who helped us with some communications. My wife Julie, follows the apples. Jenny May and Cal, who helped put the signs out.
Yay!
Thank you, Cal.
Yay, Cal! Woo!
Also, Dave Young was walking around here with his camera to take some good photos for us.
Yeah, thank you.
Make sure that you all come up and get your certificate of completion up here with Selena if you haven't done that yet. And we're going to hand out the trophies.
I don't know if there's anybody else out there, so I give you that.
Third place male
free race
finisher, David Elmore of North Rowick, with a time of 23:47. Third place woman, Amelia Crane from South Borough, the time of 31.
Thank you.
Our second place male winner, coming in at 22:27. Matt Gray of
Sandberg. All right, now that's right. Hold on. Thank you.
Thank you. Second place for the women's. Came in at 30 minutes and 5 seconds, Christy Roy. First place male runner, coming in at a very respectable 18:40, considering he ran an extra 0.3 miles. Nathan Huffy from Dover.
Good job, man. Outstanding job, buddy.